Le Mans, 1966. Henry Ford II attended and was given the honor of signaling the famous Le Mans start. Man against man, machine against machine. And the black number two Ford still holds the lead. First place, the number two Ford GT. Second place, the number one Ford GT. Third place, the number five Ford GT. An authoritative win for the American Challengers.